Why all the uproar? The master's hitting the bottle and barely able to stand. Su Ling is prattling on about the way, and meanwhile, we've been practically invaded by rats and gorillas.
Wait, just a bunch of claptrap. If you ask me, the problem is in our very society. Now, in my day, but no, the best lessons come from life itself. Nah, I'm starting to sound like your master. Get out there and look around on your own.
But what if... Yes, Uncle. See you later.
Kay, before you leave, always remember, if you've got a question, just stop by. I'll help you wherever I can. Whenever you've got a question, just come and see me.
Come here at once.
Hey, Ubai. What's so earth-shaking?
I have a dispatch of highest importance.
Come on. What's the big deal?
Kay, get a grip. You have to bring this dispatch to the rat camp for me. I have marked the rat camp on your map with a green X.
Yes, yes, I will do this for the Grand Imperial Ubai. Actually want to enter your stinks kill zone?
Hey, pussy boy, watch your mouth!
Whatever. Here, I got a message for you.
Give me now! Ah, your male wise guy. He agrees on everything. Bring this to him as answer.
Do I look like your personal mailman, Ratty?
Yes, he furry like you.
I don't believe this. Sarcasm is wasted on these dipwads.
You take mail, yes?
Just give me the stupid thing. Message from those garbage swilling rats.
Well done, my son. You'll make something of yourself yet. Let me see. Tack, the chief of rats, is quite wise. He thinks I'm a very competent manager.
Great. So you two can start a mutual admiration society.
By the way, your master sends for you. You should go to the school for training.
Awesome! Finally, some action!